Football. Arkansas blows by LSU Saturday. Now Mississippi State enters this game against the Razorbacks after getting beat up by Alabama this past Saturday. The Bulldogs are out in the race for the SEC West title, but they say there are not any issues with getting excited for Saturday.
It's just that balance of making sure you get them ready to play the game. I don't worry as much about the motivation because, I mean, our guys love to play football, you know, and if you don't, you probably notice that back in September. If you got to be a super, yeah, you always kind of motivate you to go play football. You notice that pretty early, and those guys are usually non-factors within the program.
Kickoff is at 6 p.m. Saturday in Fayetteville. It'll be on ESPN. Arkansas has won 4 straights.